Hello everyone, the first day at the Kickstart is over here in Poland. It's been amazing. I'm together with Dennis here from Canada, who's at the PLS, the Pioneer Leadership School we have started. He was first at the PTS, the Pioneer School, training school, and now he's on the Pioneer Leadership School. And we have Andreas here, who is from Sweden, who had been in South Africa and worked with us there. And he was also at the PTS, and now he's on the Pioneer Leadership School. And you have both been on the Kickstart here in Poland. And I know that you've experienced a lot of things the whole day. How was this day for you, Dennis? How was it?
It was amazing. Right from the start, there was a little fear just how things would go, but right from the start, we're praying for people in the morning, had a lot of breakthroughs. A few people that I prayed for, we went out on the streets together. It was an amazing opportunity for coaching, for discipling. They were a little timid at first, but then to see the Holy Spirit move and invite the Holy Spirit, it was a blessing for me because they went out and they were obedient and they felt so encouraged. They felt like God is moving, and it was just exciting. We came back, we had an opportunity in the evening to pray for more people. It was exciting. It was the most exciting thing for me to see this woman that I was praying for, and she got the tongues, and it was so strong. It was awesome. It was an amazing day. Adrenaline's flowing. Thank you, Jesus.
And this is what we want. It's training, training. It's not only we want to reach out to other people, but we also want to grow. We want to learn. We want to get experience. Mm. And you saw the tongues, like more powerful than ever before.
Yes.
The Holy Spirit came.
Yes.
What do you do in you to experience the power of God come through you?
What do I do?
What do we do in you to experience? What do we do? How do we feel? How are you right now? Like,
when you talk about the life, this is it. When you see somebody get freed, when you see somebody get baptized, when you see somebody experience tongues for the first time, and they're smiling and they feel light and they're just, it's amazing. It's amazing. It's a blessing. I feel like, praise you, Jesus.
And everyone have their own experience, and it has been a beautiful day. And you saw the video maybe on my Facebook with some of the things I saw this afternoon. And you also saw strong things today. What happened today?
Yeah, we had a nice meeting now this evening, and we can pray for many people. And many people just want the Holy Spirit, and they want to speak in tongues, but they are not taught about it. So after just some short teaching and praying for the Holy Spirit to come, and they receive the Holy Spirit, and it's so nice. And you just see when you lead them to just they receive these tongues, and they just flows out. This evening I prayed for 4 people and they received tongues. It just came out. It's like a living water coming out. And 2 of them was so strong, because one guy, he was just standing with his arms up to God and praising God in tongues for 20 minutes. So I actually had to leave him, because it was like a long line for other to need to prayer. And the other guy, he wanted to pray in tongues, and he received tongues, and we just stand like hugging like this, and you know, and he broke down and he was crying, and we just spoke in tongues in each other's ears, like brothers, and it was so beautiful. And wow,
we are tired physically. It's been a long day, but how do you feel like now you're going to bed with those memories?
Yes.
Then it's like
it's something
life.
This is the life.
Yes.
It's something I will never forget this day, because it was so beautiful. And this is the life. When you see people getting freed, when you see people experiencing the full gospel, it's absolutely amazing. And I'm tired, but I'm so pumped with adrenaline right now. I don't know if I'll sleep or not, but it's just what a beautiful day. Thank you, Jesus.
And I remember Andreas, he was at his story is he was at the training school, at a Kickstart in South Africa, Cape Town, where he was actually at a Bible school. But after he joined the Kickstart, it was not easy to come back to the books only, because you wanted this life.
Yeah.
And this is also what a moment like tonight, those moments,
it's worth everything.
Yeah, we cannot get those moments by just talking about it. We need to experience it. We need to do it. And and it's those moments that keep us to do what we're doing.
Yes. It's wonderful.
The obedience.
Yeah.
The obedience.
I love it. So this place has been not whole filled, but over half filled here. And there's a lot of people here, and now we're prepared. Maybe we're going to have the baptism inside here tomorrow. There's so many people who are going to get baptized tomorrow. I know it because we have met so many people who came to this Kickstart who are totally new in it. And they came because they've seen the video, they've seen the lesson, and they come to get baptized, to receive the Holy Spirit. So the kingdom of God is growing.
Hallelujah.